Hello, my waxy head friends. So be excited. This is a wax video. Wax time, wax time. I know that's why you guys subscribe to me anyways. And I've been going crazy and making all these makeup videos that you're probably bored out of your mind. But I like makeup. So I think it's important that I share everything that I like with you guys. Well, maybe not everything. But anyways, enough. I'm just trying not to fall because I'm trying to hold all this stuff in my lap. So the first one is going to be a front porch haul. And there we go. Whew. So this should have been here a long time ago, but the post office kept telling me it was delivered, even though it wasn't. So I was starting to freak out a little bit. And even though it said it was delivered 2 days ago, it just now arrived. So this one is... And by the way, it's been raining nonstop, so the labels are washed out. This is in lemon and rose milk laundry. I'm not gonna keep like getting close and far away and close and far away because I feel nauseous. Oh my lord. Holy moly, I've been missing out. I need to start ordering from Front Porch again. It's been quite a while. This rose milk is beautiful. The lemon is that nice lemon, just like her lemon marshmallow, nice and tart and beautiful. And that laundry scent, oh my God. I'm so glad I found this. I need this in a 4-pack or a scoopable, like now. So, all right. Y'all know that I'm gonna have to close each one of these, right? Cause I am I don't wanna say it, but I'm that. So this one is strawberry and peppermint passion. And look at how cute. These are little grubby tarts. And hopefully with these videos, I can kind of like mix the world of wax and beauty a little bit. Cause it's always like, if you do beauty videos, you can't do wax video. If you do wax videos, you can't do beauty videos. So hopefully we can all come together and love each other. Because there's a lot of wax heads out there that like beauty, you know? Okay, so the strawberry peppermint passion. The strawberry is so sweet. It's not a fresh strawberry, it's a candy strawberry. Mmm, that peppermint is so good. I don't know, I don't smell any passion. This is awesome. Oh my God. I definitely picked the right scent this time. Okay, I'm not gonna close that. Don't think about it. This one is mango papaya ice cream and scoop bread. Mango papaya ice cream and scoop bread. I feel so sick. Ah. This smells really good. I smell a lot of ice cream scoop bread, so it's not my favorite. That mango and papaya is there. If this was stronger, if it was a stronger mango papaya, this would be an amazing scent. But the scoop bread, ice cream scoop bread, is too strong for my taste. I'll still try it out. I'll let y'all know what I think. Why do I keep thinking I'm out of focus? I am too paranoid. That's why I need a camera that autofocus. I'm still waiting on you guys telling me what lens I should buy for this camera that autofocuses. This is driving me crazy. So this one, look, you can't even read what it says because the rain washed it away. Something with cotton candy. Totally scrumptious cotton candy, I think. And Dawn asked me for, I think her YouTube name is Addicted and Callie. And it's Dawn from The Scented Princess. She asked me for a vanity tour. Not yet, girl. I need a mirror. I've been like slowly cleaning up my place here, but I will post one eventually. This is really good. I just smell a very, very sickly sweet cotton candy. Not my type of scent. I know a lot of people would go crazy over that scent though. Feel the Breeze. say this one I needed to go, yeah, doesn't do that. A $700 camera doesn't do that. Can't complain though, because my husband gave it to me. He'll have a heart attack. This is just a nice oceany outside air type of scent. It's beautiful. Oh, love it. I'm glad I got this one. Almost, I just want to melt these already. Cucumber, melon, and mint. Right up my alley. I like how there's tons of different bags now. I remember the days when they all used to be the same bag. Not anymore. I gotta hurry up. If my husband comes home and finds out that I've been making video, he's gonna kill me, because he forced me to stay home from work. And he's like, you're not going anywhere for the past 3 days. And I can't lay in bed any longer. He's gonna flip out though. The cucumber is a fresh cucumber. The mint smells like a spearmint, not a peppermint. It's really good. Mmm. Tropical island, and this has little flowers on the bag. I miss Bella too. For 3 days I've been quarantined from her. Ooh. What does it smell like? Some type of juicy candy. I don't know, but it's really good. Oh my god. I gotta eat this stuff. Starburst, maybe? I think so. Don't quote me on it. If you guys are like Starburst connoisseur and be like, it smells nothing like Starburst. Because people do that to me, by the way. Eucalyptus, peppermint, and something else. Spearmint, I think. You can't read because it got washed away by the rain. It's been raining nonstop here. Today is the first day without rain. Oh, my body hurts. And I'm hungry. It smells really good. Last time I tried Angie's eucalyptus, I did not like it. It had a bug spray scent to it. I don't know if she changed it or if my nostril changed, but this does not smell like bug spray at all. The spearmint is very strong on this one, though. Which I don't mind because I love spearmint. And there goes that one. Strawberry glaze. Nice faces. This is just a really, really sweet strawberry. Very sweet. Like, sickly sweet. I don't know about that one. Rose something. Dang it. I hate you, Rain. Rose something. Rose. I don't know. Something that it smells like rose. Very good. Definitely a strong rose. If you're not a rose lover, you might want to skip this one. But it smells really good. I like it. It's like a creamy rose. I don't know. I like it. But I like rose scents. Blue strawberry. And this is probably just going to be like a blue sugar and strawberry maybe. Or a blueberry and strawberry. Who knows. It's definitely blueberry and strawberry. It's very good. The blueberry smells like a blueberry icy. This one is all about my man. All about my man. Gotta melt this one for my man. Off topic, you guys know that I talk to you because you're part of my family, to me anyway. talking to my husband today that we're going to Brazil in April for 2 weeks. And when I come back from Brazil, I'm transferring. Like, I think this job that I have has gotten me so sick. I am sick. I used to do something else, always with Hilton, for about 2 years, and I loved my job, and I was always healthy and happy. And then I've been doing this for 9 months. I can't complain. I make sometimes in 1 month, depending on how good the month is, more than some people make 6 months. But that's because it's sales and it's timeshare and it's so stressful. And I have been sick. It's sinus this, it's ear this, it's stomach bug and it's food poisoning. It's just one thing after another. And I told them, I can't do it. I'd rather go get paid $10 an hour or whatever and be happy, you know, and come home. I come home, my phone rings. It's like 1 o'clock in the morning and someone is calling me about a question that they have with their package that they bought. And like, I just had to get that out there. So I don't care. I know some people are gonna look at me like I'm crazy, that I'm throwing away an amazing opportunity and people would love to have my job. No. So I won't be able to be doing many hauls pretty soon because I'm not gonna be making any money. But hey, if I'm happy, that's all that matters, right? Comment at the bottom, please be supportive. Tell me that I'm doing the right thing because this is eating me inside. But I feel like my mother does the same job that I do right now, and my mother has been out of her work since October because she's had some major health issues. She has to have brain surgery. She has to have an eye surgery. She's had 6 strokes. And you don't, no one can dare tell me that it has nothing to do with this hellhole of a job we have. So let me know what you guys think. I honestly, and my husband is the best man in the world. He told me, babe, I'm not with you because of the money you make. We've been together 11 years. We met in high school. I'm with you because I love you. And I see how miserable you are. So he said, I don't care how much money. I don't care where we have to live. You know, he's like, we're just going to have to watch our spending. And but, you know, he is just so supportive. I want to know what you guys think. But anyways, it's all about my man. Sorry, that just brought that. It's very good, but I think there's patchouli in here. So I like it. I don't think many people would like that. Yeah, so I don't know how much of that I recorded, but I tell everybody would love my job until they have it. But that's where I'll leave that. Mango Mandarin Satsuma. It tells you something when the senior employee in the department right now is me, who's been there 9 months. Aside from my mom, who's been there 6 years, but who knows if she's coming back. This, I smell strong mango, very strong mango. I smell the mandarin and the satsuma, so I really do love this one. It's definitely a kick butt scent, and you can smell all of the notes in that one. I need to hurry up. Apples and peaches, I think. I only have one more after this. These twisty ties are a nightmare. Apples and peaches. Really good. All I smell on cold sniff, no peaches, only apples, and they're nice, fresh red apple. So I like it. Smells really good. Granny Smith green apple. I don't think I need to talk about this that much. It's a Granny Smith green apple. It smells really good, like a Granny Smith apple. But that's it. I love you guys. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'm sorry about the little rant there, but if I don't talk to you, who am I gonna talk to?